fuck me up.
Yeah, I got you.
Don't do me wrong, man.
Come on, man. I got you.
We in Seattle,
I'm going to draw a big smile on the face, and you going to go out there looking weird, man. I got you, bro.
When I say oos, you say oh.
What up, Jimmy? I'm Jay.
Yeah, I'm Jimmy.
That's Jimmy.
It's all good. People get us confused every time.
It's all good.
Yeah, I get that because they get us confused all the time. Hey, man, what's this I hear about you guys got a tables match with New Day?
Yeah, yeah.
You know, ever since we came back to the WWE, we've been going after New Day since day one. You know, and you got to look at it. If anybody deserves to have a tables match with the New Day, it should be us, me and my brother. I mean, for example, check out the WWE Network. The Dudley Boys are known for putting people through tables.
Oh, we know. We know, man. Hey, we respect the Dudley Boys 100. But tonight, it's the Usos, man.
It's our match, Us.
No, we get that. It's your match, but it's a tables match, which makes it our match. Now, just think about this. You guys don't like the New Day. Mm-hmm. We don't like the New Day. Mm-hmm. The entire WWE universe can't stand the New Day. Mm-hmm. So what if for tonight, we did the Usos and the Dudleys teaming up against the New Day in a tables match?
Mm-hmm. So Usos, Dudley Boys, mm-hmm, against New Day in a tables match. Mm-hmm.
If we can get it approved, mm-hmm, let's make it happen, Cal. Oh.
That's so fine.
I'm down.
My brother, perfect. So.
Working on the table. Working on the table. Working on the table!
If my calculations are correct, which they always are, mm-hmm, when an Uso or a Dudley hits about here, then we're gonna see some real serious
stuff. Excuse me, New Day. Yeah. New Day, with the news now that your tables match has become an 8-man tag team.
Renege, I'm gonna give you this, mm-hmm, because apparently you can't do math. There's only 3 of us. There cannot be an 8-man tag team match.
I'll do the math.
Which is actually why I've come to see if you've found who your partner's gonna be.
Does it look like we have chosen a partner yet? But we will.
Look, Renee, listen. We something like the Denver Broncos, you understand? Because we are champions and everybody loves us.
Yeah! And do you know why?
Because we got work to do.
Working on the table.
And I'm working on that table.
Working on the table.
We
talk about the power of positivity. Who has more power than you with your big, powerful looking self?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And we all know that you are a ladies' man.
That's right.
But when you put on one of these, ooh, you'll think you died and went to an Usher concert.
You know, so many ladies just from all over the world, just looking good.
So, what will it be?
Come on now.
You want to dance?
What's that?
You don't have to let me play that trick.
No, first of all, it's...
Sacrifice. We need his big body. We need his big body.
Give it up.
It's cool, baby. What you got? Come on. That's cool and all. The music is all good. Yeah. But Mark, it ain't nothing without the moves, baby. Yeah,
that's right. Go ahead. Hold on. Hit it. Hit the deal.
He
just put his mouth on it. Just sacrifice it.
Yeah. Wipe it off.
Push through.
Listen. You ain't got that, Mark. You ain't got it.
Who you talking to?
I'm doing it 20 years ago.
Oh,
20 years? I got the juice now. You ain't got it.
Oh, there it is.
Twerk something.
Oh, there it is.